State officials will hold a series of public discussions about the future of Enbridge's twin oil pipelines. They're taking feedback on a report that looks at different options for Line 5, which runs through Michigan, Wisconsin, and Canada. The meetings begin tomorrow in Taylor and will also take place on December 12th and 13th in St. Ignace and Traverse City.